Bollywood Khiladi Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif starred in a comedy movie, Singh is Kinng, back in 2008, which was directed by Anees Bazmee and produced by Vipul Amrutlal Shah. Reportedly, Anees and Vipul are coming together to work on the sequel of the film. Earlier, reports said that Ranveer Singh has replaced Akshay Kumar and movie will be titled as She Singh. But in latest reports, Anees and Vipul had planned to bring back Akshay and have already approached him. On the other hand, Akshay Kumar was last seen in Gold and Vipul Amrutlal Shah directed Namaste England, sequel to the 2007 film Namaste London.